From London to Barcelona and Madrid, an advertising campaign is using buses to promote atheist slogans like, "God probably does not exist," "Stop worrying and enjoy life." In response to this campaign, which is expected to hit the Spanish city of Barcelona on January 12th, the Archbishop has issued a press release stating that, contrary to the slogan, faith empowers one to enjoy life more fully. Specifically, the statement clarified that for believers in God, faith in the existence of God is not a worry or a barrier to the honest enjoyment of life, but provides a solid foundation for living life with a sense of solidarity, peace, and transcendence. With a total of 200 buses in London and 600 across England, Scotland, and Wales, the anti-God slogans that appeared on Tuesday, January 6th, have cost over 140,000 sterling pounds in advertising fees, equivalent to $204,665, or €155,634. The official website of the Catholic Diocese of Westminster points out that such advertising could provide an opportunity for people to think about religion, but regretted that it was presented in such a negative light, when in fact, true religion enables people to fully appreciate life. The four-week campaign is also reaching outside of London to a number of cities, including Manchester, Birmingham, Glasgow, Edinburgh, and Liverpool. The anti-faith campaigning buses could reach Madrid by the end of January.